match is about to get underway. Good luck to both players. An exciting game has begun in head ball two. What a speedy goal in the early stages of the game. He used his suit. The fans are definitely not happy with this own goal. The match is 2-1. Ball went over the goal. He tried his luck with a header. A shot from the air. What a mind-blowing goal. Perfect. He used freeze. He scores with an amazing header. What spectacular goal. The goalpost is shown. What an intelligent goal that was. He's trying to score from the ground. He cleared the ball with his head. He's stalling by defending his goalpost. He bounced the ball off his goalpost. And he scores. He's juggling the ball on his head. He headed the ball onwards. The match is now 4-4. A rising shot. He drilled the ball into the net. Fantastic strike. He's like a fortress now. We're halfway through the match. The referee could warn him. He's spending too much time in the penalty area. The gap can easily be closed. Both sides are head-to-head. We can see an equalising goal any time. We're slowly getting to the end of the match. He's waiting too much by his goalpost. An amazing header. The players are fighting with each other. Goal! 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 He aims for the top corner. Goal! What a strike! He scored plenty from there before. Amazing goal. He's buried the ball in the back of the net. He sees the goal and shoots. What will happen as we enter the final seconds? The goal came with a brilliant header. A rising shot. We are in the final five and he scores. He aims for the top corner. Now that's what I call a godlike goal. And the final whistle has been blown. The match is over. Both players...